vengeance.
How can I help? All part of the plan. Be careful on this one.
Come forward. The war will never end, Guardian. You have your mission. Stand firm.
I can help you prepare for more.
They say there's another storm tomorrow.
Cloud retrieval mission. Go.
Yes. Done. Received. Goodbye.
What are you looking for, Warlock? Promise me you'll take good care of it. Careful.
Your return inspires us all. Yes, very good. There is still much to do and learn beyond this sea.
Cloaks and cowls, cowls and cloaks. Nice.
Just don't welcome back, Warlock.
All for a good cause, Guardian.
Cleaning almost complete, Guardian.
All right.
Let's get you back out there. That'll work.
Please watch your step, Guardian.
Come see me if there's any problems.
These engrams predate the...
I can't wait to hear all about it.
Until the next time.
This is Commander Zabal.
Name? All done, all done.
Did you hear? Damn fallen.
What do you have for us? It will help.
I have the highest respect for excellent choice.
How's these look to you? You know your stuff. So long.
I am not afraid of the dark. Never rest. Listen for the name Oryx. Come to me if you learn anything.
Let's get you back out there. Oh my, that's exquisite.
Very well done.
I was born the moment the Traveler died, as everything collapsed around us. Before that day, there had never been a ghost. There had never been a Guardian. I don't know much about the Traveler, but I know it made me to bring you back. And I spent a really, really long time searching for you. The Cosmodrome? Not the first place I looked. As I saw the other ghosts find their guardians, and the centuries went by, I wondered if I'd ever find you. And then, I did.
I remember everything about the day I was born. I still bear the scars. The Awoken are my family now. And I am their queen. We fought to keep our beautiful creation safe. And now this beast has come, claiming to be king. Mara Sav bows to no one. You and I know how this ends. We've known since you escaped from that pit. The Awoken have played their part. This was all part of the plan. Guide them, my hidden friend. It is all up to you now.
Guardian, this is Commander Zavala. The Cabal base on Phobos is blasting a signal across all channels. They're willing to break transmission cycles. This could be a prelude to a full-scale assault.
We're setting down on Phobos now.
I'll be monitoring your feed, Ghost. Good luck to you both.
Zavala, the Cabal are evacuating with extreme prejudice. They're getting torn up down here.
Something has drawn us here. I can feel it.
Guardian, I've asked Eris Morn to monitor the channel.
I hear whispers in the dark. Surface of my mind.
Yes. Thank you for your input, Eris.
The whispers are louder. I will endure. They speak a word, a name. He is here.
Right. Give your will to me.
It was his hand that transformed the Cabal.
This mission is scrubbed. Guardian, get to your ship and get out of there. This is a loss. We have reports of these taken across the system. Go! Get out!
Our ship's landing across the airfield. Hurry! We're almost there. Zavala, we made it to our ship. We're heading home.
My contacts near Saturn say the weapon fired only once.
It's not like the Queen to attack a superior force.
How could she have known? How could anyone? We need a Warlock inside the Dreadnought.
Here we go.
Our first priority must be to protect the city. Our Guardian got a good look on Phobos. Whatever it was, it turned Cabal against Cabal, wiped out their base in minutes. How long would we last?
Until we understand what we're dealing with.
They are taken.
Eris, get your rock off my map.
It hasn't spoken since Crota fell. It speaks now because Oryx has arrived. Come to fulfill the final covenant of his son.
But why fight the Cabal?
Not fighting. Taking. Controlling their will.
So we focus on his army. Kill these Taken until he's all that's left.
Whatever you kill, Oryx will replace.
The Dreadnought, then. How do we get past that weapon?
Without ending up like the Awoken.
I gotta go, see about a ship.
Cade. Our discussion is not yet concluded.
Oh, I know. That's why I'm leaving.
We need to find Warlocks sing to the sun. We walk the void. A rare few call the storm. Good luck, Guardian.
There's the Guardian I've been looking for.
Look, only way to stop the Taken is to get you on the Dreadnought. We need a stealth drive. I've got one hidden in the...
Cade, what are you whispering?
Nothing. Nothing. I'll contact you in the Cosmodrome.
What does it mean to be a warlock? Power. Only warlocks understand true power. True power lies in knowledge, in understanding. Power channeled, not controlled. The storm is raw power. The trance is true understanding. Both are required. The Stormcaller, then, is both the question and the answer, and thus what it means to be a warlock.
My hidden agents discovered a powerful Vex, a conductive mind below the bones of Freehold. It has the arc source you need. Find it.
Won't be easy. The Freehold tunnels are still crawling with Vex.
Good. Storms emerge from conflict. Don't shy from the darkness, Guardian.
There's an army down here.
Overcome it. They will keep you from reaching their master.
Those constructs were supercharged with arc energy. The whole area is saturated with power.
Find the conductive mind. You're not finished until its arc is yours.
another lightning-powered death lock down here. I think that's the conductive mind. Ikora, we've neutralized the conductive mind.
Then I hope you've learned from its defeat. Let's teach you to wield lightning, Guardian.
Mars. The Vex crawl across her surface, seeking out rare arc storms, bathing in their power like hot springs. We have located one on the far frontier. If you are to call the storm, to learn the trance, you must go. And let nothing stand against you.
Find a space to clear your mind, Guardian. This is how a Stormcaller begins. Is aware of you, but you need its loyalty. Do it again. Storm begins to obey. Once more, Guardian. Your lightning walks its own path. A show of force is in order. Call the lightning and become one. You will either rise a Stormcaller or not at all. A Stormcaller rises. Let's turn our attention to the Vex. They're here for the Ark. Show them the Ark. None stand against you, and the wind is at your back. You are a Stormcaller, and you wear the mantle well. The storm is both an answer and a question. As you carry your spark from this place, remember this, and teach this lesson to those that would drag you from the skies.
The power of an arc storm surges at your fingertips. I can feel it.
Turns out Crota does have a father. His name is Oryx, and he's come all this way to kill you. We're not gonna let him.
Oryx controls the Taken from a dreadnought near Saturn, but we can't get close without a stealth drive. Lucky for us, I hid one at the top of an old colony ship before I got roped into the Vanguard.
How do you know it's still there?
You better hope it's there. You won't survive the dreadnought without it.
Okay, we've got a real problem down here.
Let me guess. Four arms, wear cloaks, smell real bad.
Not fallen. Taken.
Thought we'd have more time. How bad is it?
Taken everywhere, fighting the Fallen.
Earth's gonna look a lot like Phobos if you don't find that stealth drive. Okay, you're gonna find a vault door. There's a trick to getting through it, so let me know when you're there.
The door's already open, Kate. We're inside.
And the flux grenades didn't detonate? I gotta get out of this tower.
What are the chances the elevator still works? We're heading up.
Kate? When's the last time you rode this elevator?
Relax. Works fine. But stand by for a resurrection, Ghost.
From this height, I can pick up Taken energy reads throughout the Cosmodrome. You know I was here, looking for you, when the first Fallen crews came through. It started with one skiff. A few months later, the Cosmodrome was theirs. The Taken have done it in hours. How do we find your stealth drive?
There's a bridge from the tower to the ship. Took me days to get it working. It's a little unstable, so watch your step.
Kate, someone moved the bridge. Destroy the controls.
Yeah, that's the Fallen. Probably trying to get the Taken off their backs. See if you can reroute the power.
There's still an active feed moving through those pipes overhead. Guardian, if you find the source, I can patch the circuit.
Once you get the bridge working, my stash is in the ball on top of the colony ship.
We're still waiting for details on this plan of yours, Kate.
Yeah. Give me a second, Guardian. Alright, back in business. Hey, the bridge is already moving. Now get to the top of the colony ship where I left my stash and watch yourself on that bridge.
Any advice on which way to go?
Yeah.
Oh. Don't look down. Things seem pretty mad. Oryx must still be holding a grudge for us. You know, killing Crota.
Things won't get any easier on the Dreadnought. You find my stealth drive?
Are you sure it's still here?
It's like all things. You gotta know where to look. Enter frequency 5982, Ghost.
There it is.
The best hiding places are always in plain sight. Transmat it out of there. I'll get it set up. Just do me a favor. If you find anything else I've hidden, leave it for me. There'll be treasure enough for everyone on the Dreadnought.
Maintenance pending. Requesting visual confirmation.
Yep, that's the last one. Port side.
Confirmed.
Interest in tech, Cade? Isn't this Eris Morn's ship?
Is it? Huh. You know, you're a true artist. Can't even see the join.
Cute. But Zavala's got sign-off on all launches. Need a log while I'm letting it go.
The stargazing tour? Okay. How about an unsanctioned op using modified stealth tech to infiltrate a dreadnought above Saturn's rings so we can knock out its weapons, create a transmat zone, and send in the cavalry?
How about test flight? It'll be waiting for you when you're ready.
Me? Oh, I'm not flying that thing.
I've been working on a new translation
there as well.
Back to the good fight. Sure you know what you're aiming at. Come back soon. We need the challenge.
It only took one blast from the dreadnought.
When you're through, it'll never fire again. Just don't forget to plant the transmat link so other guardians can land. Not everybody's got stealth tech and a ship that smells like hive. Good luck, Guardian.
Activating stealth drive. I'm picking up fluctuations in the power conduit.
Oh, relax. I modified the tech myself. Probably just Saturn's radio storms running interference.
It's malfunctioning.
Did you break my stealth drive?
You think they can see us? I think they can see us! Ship and no transmat zone.
Great. Told you my stealth drive would work. All right. I'd like to tell you the strength of the city is behind you, but as long as that dreadnought's still firing, we can't risk reinforcements. Head inside, see if you can find whatever's powering that weapon.
Same thing we saw right before Phobos fell apart. Might be some kind of probe. Expect trouble. The bridge across just vanished.
Give me a second. I'll check with Eris. Yeah, she says it's probably just a resonance spell, whatever that is, so just don't trust anything.
Thank you.
Any luck with the weapon?
We've only scratched the surface of the Dreadnought.
Hive keep vital operations deep in the core of their architecture. You're gonna have to get your hands dirty.
That energy powers the weapon. Kate, what do we do?
Okay, hold on. Eris is going on about breaking the necrotic... just shoot it.
There's a shield up. Let me take it down for you. Okay, it's down. I'm picking up other channels to the weapon.
Find them. You won't stop firing until you shut them all down.
Weapon cycling down.
Let's find another channel.
weapons down!
Kate, what's our next move?
We need that transmat zone up and running. There's a massive hull breach near your position. That'll be your best bet.
Cabal ship. Skyburner's colors. Must have deployed from Phobos.
Cabal? We'll deal with them later. Secure that transmat zone.
Transmat link. Our ship is inbound.
Hey, Zavala. Want to know what a transmat zone on the Dreadnought looks like?
You landed a Guardian on the Dreadnought without authorization?
Oh, right. Can I have authorization?
We'll discuss it later. Guardian, take care of that tank, or the transmat zone won't matter.
I'll bring down some ammo crates from the ship. You're going to need them.
On your unorthodox mission. Your victory, no matter the method, is a Vanguard victory. You have our thanks.
Everyone loves a bad idea when it works. Now, excuse me, Guardian, I have to go have an uncomfortable conversation with Eris about her ship. Get home safe. How's it feel to have the keys to a dreadnought? We're gonna rip that beast wide open. But my wings are clipped. Go talk to Zavala.
Good work, Guardian. Oryx has bled us. It's time we bleed him in return. return. We need real intelligence to get to the Taken King. Remember your training.
This Oryx thing caught us with our pants down.
Oryx could be anywhere on the Dreadnought. With time, we could find him, but we don't have time. The Cabal have been there long enough to have real field intelligence. The path to Oryx lies on their ship.
The Cabal are still holding out. Multiple survivors.
Survival is a temporary condition. Cut through them and get inside their ship.
Who fights this hard to protect a crashed ship?
That's not a crash site, it's a beachhead. Only way those doors will open is to send reinforcements. Draw them out.
I think you got their attention.
With those doors opening, fight through it.
Zavala, we're in. What's next?
Cabal protocol is to detonate any ship that crashes. If they haven't after all this time, it must be a base of operations. They're looking for something on the Dreadnought. See what they know about Oryx.
Oh, nice. There's a terminal nearby. It should have the info we're looking for.
Thank you.
Cabal have located Oryx. He's protected in the center of the Dreadnought, reachable only through something they call a rupture.
Must be some kind of portal. Have the Cabal found one?
They've got a team heading for it right now.
Then I suggest you get there first.
Found the Cabal team headed for the rupture. They're outnumbered by Taken.
Forget what they say about the enemy of my enemy. Something stands between you and the rupture, put it down.
Much longer. That must be the rupture.
Eris, what's their next move?
Tolan spoke of statues the Hive used to navigate ruptures.
We'll look for them. See if it's still active. It's linked to the rupture, but I can't understand how the Hive control it. Let's try another statue.
Statues control where the rupture leads. They could deliver us to Oryx.
dead, but something's happening at the rupture.
The rupture's opening.
The thrall will smother your light. Do not underestimate them as Tarlo did.
Forget about the thrall. Get through that rupture.
I don't think we're going that way.
Then it's true. Only the Ascendant can will a rupture to open.
There's something Ascendant passing through right now. Is closed.
It will only open for Ascendant Hive.
Then how do we reach Oryx?
Become your enemy. Become Ascendant.
We'll sort this out, Guardian. Head back to the tower when you can.
You want an... We must make you an Ascendant Hive. Find the crystal that held Crota's soul. It began with Crota. But Crota was only a servant of his father, sent to extinguish the last of the light. The great battle fought for the soul of our world ended in slaughter. The sun was dead, and we invited the wrath of Oryx, destroyer of light, taker of will. Only Ascendant Hive move between ruptures. To reach Oryx, you must walk in the dying footsteps of his son. You must become Ascendant. Hold fast to Tolan's journal. It saw me through my time in the dark.
Hold fast to your gun, Guardian. You're headed back to the chamber where they held Crota's soul. Needs to happen. We have to steal a chunk of Hive crystal that's still got a trace of Crota's soul so you can pass through an interdimensional portal on the Dreadnought and kill Oryx. Anything else, Paris?
It must be done before Oryx turns his scrying eye to this realm.
Good luck, Guardian.
Tolan's journal contains an impressive amount of data. I should probably read it. Done. Some of this stuff is fascinating.
The dreadnought shields the hive from the traveler's light. Were we to pass through its deepest layers, our light would be as a dying sun.
I don't think Tolan was much fun at parties.
If the thralls still feed, Crota's essence must endure.
Gone. I think Oryx just took an ogre.
Not even Oryx can control an ogre. Unless it's taken. Now quickly, I need a shard of that crystal.
We've got it.
I knew it could be done. And does it still hold the whisper of Crota's soul?
According to my analysis, it's empty.
No matter. Return to me, Guardian, and we will destroy.
Guardian, we're losing you. Guardian, can you hear me?
Eris? Cade? I think we've lost them. Something's blocking our signal and our transmitter.
Infection! Your light dies here.
There's too many of them. Run! If we don't go now, we'll never get the crystal out of here. Shouldn't we be going?
Cade, can you hear us? Still no connection. This must be how the Hive trapped Eris.
Take it and lock us in. And check it out.
Doors used to be so simple.
I'll search the journal.
It has long been my belief that the binds which hold the gravest hive terrors could be lifted by releasing the energy stored within their tomb husks.
Hey, a tomb husk. Remind me to make copies of this journal. Two locks this time.
To lose him, just like Ariana.
That's Eris. The connection is getting stronger. Better to have a tomb husk and not need it, than to need a tomb husk and not have it. Three locks. Well, you can't say they aren't trying.
out of that pit. We must have that crystal or we'll never reach Oryx.
Is that you?
We made it out.
Then the Taken King will fall. Bring me his dead son's crystal.
That's how Eris says she appreciates your sacrifice. Glad you're still alive. Look, Eris has a nice smile, but obviously she doesn't care if you live.
Stealing from Rasputin. You are entering a world you do not understand.
Oh, don't worry about her, Guardian. She's still mad about what you did to her ship. But we need cloaking tech to slip past the Taken, and the Warmind bunker's got the code we need.
After all this time, how can we be sure Rasputin has the code?
I already stole it once. Used my last copy making that stealth drive you blew up. It was getting old anyway.
I haven't had much luck breaching Rasputin's security.
You got the same bypass frequency that got me inside.
He will protect his domain.
More interdimensional goo. Taken her here.
What? Not possible. We sealed the complex after the Omnigal breach.
Cade, look at this.
Oh, that does look bad. Okay, so if you see him, just shoot him. How did they even get in there?
The Taken are not bound by terrestrial constraints.
Yeah, I'll bet they'll be constrained by terrestrial bullets.
I can't believe the Taken can track us so easily. Oryx really does hate us.
Which is exactly why we're here. We need those cloaking codes. What you can pull out of Rasputin. Well, there's a joke there somewhere.
These crypto systems follow no logic I understand. I'm not sure if it can be modified to work on a Guardian.
Where do you think Blade Dancers got their cloaking ability?
If the Vanguard are satisfied, we can finally end this. Return to the moon. Steal Crota's soul.
Okay, you've got the crystal. All you have to do now is fill it with Crota's soul. The Hive are in the middle of some kind of funeral, so...
Not a funeral. A death ceremony. Crota's essence is being prepared for the next realm.
Right. So when you get to this funeral, Oryx will be watching close. Use Rasputin's cloak to slip past the Taken. Find Crota's soul, wrap it up, and get out.
Where exactly are we headed?
When the Death Singers begin their song, you'll know we are close.
What she's trying to say is that she doesn't know. Don't worry, I'll keep my ear to the ground.
And I will try not to step on his head.
Out of sight. We need you back alive. You have the frequency, Ghost?
And your modifications. We'll be ready.
Then move quietly and unseen, like death.
Let's hope this works. Cloaking. I can't see you. Can you see me?
Keep your distance. They can't see you, but they can still smell you. Eris can replace her ship. We can't replace you.
Cross the chasm. Enter their world.
Two-mask.
Oh, careful. We've still got to avoid them. I hope they can't see this thing. Heard that.
The Death Singers. They are preparing Crota's soul for the next realm. Follow their cry. It was just as this when I walked in the dark. Their wretched songs in the wind as Ariana fell. Reach Crota's tomb and take what remains of his soul.
There are a lot of tombs here. How do we find Crota's?
You'll know it when you see it.
I think we found it.
Now, let the crystal drink deep from Crota's death essence.
It's working. How much do we need to pass as an ascendant hive?
Only a taste, but steal all you can.
Something's wrong. We're exposed. Watch for Transpath. Get out of there. We must have Crota's soul. They've got enough. Lock for Transpath, Ghost.
I can't. Everything is corrupted.
Stay alive. We've got to make it back.
Best I could do with so little time.
You pulled us out.
One of Tolan's tricks. There is nothing I fear more than the dark, but I will not lose another guardian. You've imprisoned the last whisper of Crota's soul. It is left to you now. Find Oryx on the Dreadnought. Destroy him.
All this was set in motion long ago. He calls out, and the darkness answers.
Okay.
Creepy sidekick? Check. Roguish commander? Check. And then we have the Guardian, my greatest success story. I'd say we're ready to get this done.
Push back the dark. End it.
She's right, Guardian. There's no doubt in my mind this could possibly work. Now, get to that rupture.
That's where the rupture should be.
Get it open. Once you're through, send your coordinates. We'll lock down your signal and deploy reinforcements.
Sense the soul you hold. You are ascendant. The rupture can sense the soul.
Time to go kill a king, eh, Guardian? Good luck.
We're going to have to finish this on our own. My scans are returning nothing. We're definitely somewhere. But no sign of Oryx. Well, now we know we have his attention. Hi, Oryx.
Face me!
I guess we're worthy now.
Thank you.
light will die.
My queen, you were right. The Guardian was the key. For the first time, the whispers are silent. It is done. I have accepted my fate. I will not fail.